Okay, video vlog check. We are using the Huawei Mate X3 for vlogging. So this is the folded ng front camera niya. So maraming versions to. It's 8 megapixel of front camera. So ito naman si Danny here.
Hello!
At marami tayong setup. And I observed we are shooting at 1080p 30fps. I can see that you can take photos while doing a video. Pero walang way to go to the rear camera. So you need to press stop. So press natin yung stop. And this is the rear camera ng Huawei Mate X3 rear camera na main mode lang tayo, but you can go to the wide angle while shooting. Yan ang pinakamagandang feature niya. At dahil niya, pwede akong mag-vlog ng nakaganito. Nakikita ko yung sarili. Hindi ko pa nakikita yung sarili ko pala. Mamaya gagawin natin yung naka unfolded version na parang mirrorless camera style. So ito yung way niya to vlog sa rear camera. Hindi ko nakikita, no? Pero pag dito, ayan, kinakita mo na siya. Doing a test natin. Wow! Linaw niya. No? We're shooting at 1080p 30fps for the rear camera. So, yung kanyang mode is like that. You can still do a zoom while recording. Very smooth yung kanyang zoom. And, uy, grabe! Walang resolution lost. Oh, may gulay. Yeah, that's the technology ni Huawei for the camera and also for video. Kaya gusto ko yung kanyang performance. Ayan. 15x tayo na maximum zoom for video. And let's go back to the wide. Ayan, ito yung itsura niya. Okay, switch tayo ngayon sa sinasabi kong way to use the rear camera tsaka yung kanyang lens. Ay, yung lens niya, yung screen niya, no? Na nakikita mo sa sarili mo. Try natin, okay? So, ito yung style, no? Nakaganto yung aking kamay at recording it with the rear camera and also yung screen pag naka-unfolded. Nakikita ko yung sarili ko. So, press natin yung record. And we are now recording. Ayan, kita-kita mo na, no? So, ito yung tsura niya. Yung very, ano, no? Parang mirrorless camera style. Ito yung pinakong gusto ko. Pinakong gusto ko. At ito naka- we're vlogging using the wide camera. Naku-off yung kabilang screen nito, so hindi mo siya mapipindot. The only way to activate some apps is sa mismong screen na nakatayo. So yun nga lang, like sa mga mirrorless camera, yung screen na sa taas, nakatingin ka sa taas. Hindi din sa camera. Yung, makita ko yung mga mag-vlog na kaganito, nakaganon. Kasi nakita, nakatingin sila doon sa screen. Ay, nakikita ko yung sarili ko, tagilid yung mata ko. So I need to look at the screen to have a normal view when it comes to vlogging. Oh, grabe, ganda nitong experience to. This is my first time to see na ganito yung style niya. Oh my God. Super, yun nga, game-changing yung kanyang, kumbaga, papauso niya talaga to yung ganitong style na, pati yung naisip to ng iba. No? Parang si Huawei yung nauna nakaisip ng ganito. Super galing ng kanilang pagkakagawa. Na pwede naman pala yung ganito. No? Hindi ko na kailangan bumili ng external monitor para makita ko yung sarili ko when I'm vlogging sa rear camera. Which is kasi rear camera kasi yung magandang gamitin pang vlog kasi maganda yung specs nung rear camera. Mas taas yung megapixel using 50, 12, tsaka I think 8 yata yung isa. No? So yan, triple camera siya. Parang lumalabas nga, all of the camera is parang tatlong kinds of camera to. Dalawa sa front, mayroon ding sa rear. So pag may folded version siya, tsaka unfolded version siya, may sarili siyang camera. At for the vlogging, it's very nice. Kita-kita ko yung sarili ko, no? At kahit sabihin mong na it uses a lot of parang energy to activate this the two screens, ay matipid naman yung battery ni Huawei Mate X3 at mabilis din naman din siya mag-charge kasi maganda yung kanyang specs for the wired and wireless charging. Mataas-taas yung watts niya. So, ayan, I guess that's it for our preview ng Huawei Mate X3 for the vlog test. So, abangan nyo yung pre-order stage kay Huawei Philippines. At I'm very excited to get this. Magkano kaya abutin to? No? I need to sell my cameras to get this. So, yun. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you guys at the next video vlog. And also, mga preview ni Huawei dito sa ating channel. Alright, so thank you so much. At kita kits.
Bye!
Mga audience tayo. Yan ang maganda dito pag gumawa ng mga tech reviews, no? Invite nyo lang ako, palagi dito na ako magkocontent.